Fair. Marshall at home hosting Texas High. The Tigers, though, they're one of the best teams in the state for a reason. They beat up on the Mavs tonight, 30-7.